Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. Allow me to assist you with carrying your items. I have often asked Barret that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barret personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barret, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barret. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barret programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship.
Of human death. Captain. To reach the Lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Frontier, this is United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You're cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Thank you. Great guess. Protocol Indigo again?
I can assure you, this unprovoked attack on the United Colonies Research Facility will not...
I'm so behind on my work. When's the report due?
And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Constellation will be waiting for you at the lodge. Carrying objects.
Diplomatic visa? You got to be kidding me. Invoice that we needed diplomatic visas since the
Hey.
going down there, but nothing's changed.
Enjoys this establishment. He frequently buys chocolate here, though I have informed him repeatedly it is likely a significant contributing factor to his being overweight.
I am not a stud.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to ask.
It's amazing what passes as art nowadays.
Attempted an analysis several times. I simply cannot quantify humans' addiction to caffeine.
I keep telling. I am a manager. I should be managing.
Well, yeah, sorry. Sure. I managed to make a premium cappuccino, double dairy, and no whip.
I don't appreciate your tone. And no, I will not make whatever it is you just said. Because this place is a disorganized mess. What you asked me to do is literally impossible. Bother someone else.
Yes?
Hi there. Welcome to Terra Brew. How can I help you? Corporate policy requires me to state that everything Terra Brew offers is my favorite.
Is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation. throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District. Unfortunate if that fall damaged your internal organs. Is here in the city. We shouldn't keep Constellation waiting. The water is quite aesthetically pleasing. Or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
Diplomacy will never die. The question is, will it be used in conflict?
After you see Navy's defeat at the Battle of Cheyenne by the Freestar Collective's ragtag fleet, both sides decided the time had come to bring the Kini War to an end.
Zeros I need to add to the offer.
I'm sorry, sir, but we can't sell to you. You see, citizens.
Ah, I'm always ready to make a deal.
And the cost to put me down is excessive.
Scientist out in front of mast, staring at trees, sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
Unless you've got embassy business, I suggest you mosey along. Nobody sees the ambassador without an appointment, and you don't have one.
It's a privilege to be able to work for the UC government.
We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been. Should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside. Something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? Sarah Morgan, Chair of Constellation. That means anything you discussed with Barrett is my business. Now, if you would please answer my question. Very well. This is a private organization dedicated to exploration. Space primarily, but also anomalies throughout the settled systems. It's inherently dangerous work, so if one of our own doesn't show up as planned, then we tend to have questions. Speaking of which, where is Barrett? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Matteo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Country, if you expect us to believe in fairy tales...
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But, gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
Please, we need to analyze what you found.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my God, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves...
Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Godric?
You're on, Walter.
Well... If we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? Individually, they're just odd hunks of metal. Another oddity from the uncharted reaches of space. As to what they are, what they're building. Well, you'll be part of solving that puzzle now. You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
We've always considered ourselves explorers, but this really is uncharted territory, isn't it?